eaten used to convey in the form.
These types of materials need to be handled, transported, moved from one place to the other. And so there's a tremendous need in understanding how to better handle these materials. In our lab, we use high-speed video cameras to look at some behavior of the materials that you really couldn't see with the naked eye.
Observing in the lab how a single grain of sand behaves and how it interacts with its neighbors, we can understand how they collectively form population.
There you go.
Oh yeah.
Come on. Let's go.
Ain't no whistling. We don't take you, alright?
Let's go.
There you go. Ready? 80 miles an hour, bro.